The JAMA Network.
The aging population, the baby boomers, we're all getting, you know, up into our 60s, and so there's a lot of men's health issues around our generation.
One issue for Peter Nowak and other older men is declining testosterone levels and whether testosterone supplementation has serious side effects like hardening of the arteries or atherosclerosis.
The hardening of the arteries can impair blood flow to the heart and can lead to heart attacks. And hardening of the arteries that supply blood to the brain can lead to strokes.
Dr. Shalender Basin from Brigham and Women's Hospital and co-authors studied more than 300 men. They were 60 years and older in relatively good health with low or low normal testosterone levels. Half the men applied a testosterone gel daily to the skin for 3 years. The other half applied a placebo gel. Hardening of the arteries was measured in the coronary and carotid arteries, which supply the heart and brain.
Testosterone did not affect the rate of hardening of arteries over the 3 years duration of testosterone therapy compared to placebo.
The study appears in JAMA, Journal of the American Medical Association.
Testosterone also did not improve either the sexual function or quality of life in these otherwise healthy men who had low or low normal testosterone levels.
The study was blinded, so Peter still doesn't know if he received testosterone or placebo. However, when he saw his doctor last winter, his overall health was stable.
I got a fine bill of health. She said, everything's good.
Catherine Dolph, The JAMA Report.